Welcome to Airtricity League TV. I'm Marie Crowe. We're here tonight at Richmond Park for the very first game of the league to see St. Pat's take on Galway United.
Since I was born, my dad was a supporter since he was growing up, so I just took it over then when I grew up.
I don't miss any Pats games. I've travelled and have travelled to Pats games all my life, ever since I was a young lad. My father took me and now I bring my kids to the games.
What was your most memorable game that you ever went to?
Well, I suppose the most recent one when Pats played Berlin in the Munich Stadium. That was quite special. Though we were beaten, but it was a very, very special trip.
Since I was in a buggy, my dad brought me to my first game when I was less than 1 year old anyway. So, as long as I can remember it anyway.
I've been a St. Pat's fan about 15 years. Most seasons, I've only really started coming to every game over the last 5 years, but I've been supporting them about 15 years altogether.
Play a big role in the club and the Sports Club. What exactly do you do?
I run the buses to all the away games. I sell tickets beforehand. I help. We've organised the family stand, myself and Declan, and the Supporters Club. And we try and run raffles, fundraisers, and just help out as much as we can, really.
Up front, Vinnie Fardy and Alex Williams up front definitely is a strong strike force. I mean, there aren't too many teams that have a better strike force than that. Bows and Rovers maybe, but that's about it. So I think if the two lads can start scoring, we could do very well.
I'll be happy if we get Europe, but at the end of the day, after last year, anything, I suppose, just once we're above fifth place, I'll be happy with that.
And what do you think of the new faces and new signings in the club?
I'm very impressed. Pete's brought some good players in, like Shane Guthrie, he's a good centre-half. Alex Williams up front, looking lively. A couple of good midfielders, Connor Sinnott. See what happens.
I think, obviously, it's a new team. We've got a new jersey. There's great interest in the team. Everybody's getting behind Pete Mann as a manager. With Pete, you know what you're going to get. And I think we'll definitely compete, whether we have a big enough squad or a strong enough squad to win at night. Maybe not. But definitely, it's a year that will build, and the signs are all good so far, anyway.
We've had good times and we've had bad times. We're going through a time of change now at the moment, so hopefully things are looking good for you from the first 10 minutes of this tonight. But it's all about being there, supporting the team through thick and thin.
You have to be tough to compete in this league, alright? So a few big players there, more than last season. It was a very small side the last few years, so a few big players who can get in and mix it up, especially in midfield now, and hopefully do the trick.
What games are you looking forward to for the coming season?
Bows and Rovers are always the two you look out for. It's going to be different to other years now. There won't be as many long trips away because Derry gone and Cork gone, so I suppose Galway and Sligo will be a bit of a break from just playing in and around the Dublin area, so that'll be good as well, but mostly the Dublin derbies.
It has to be better than last year. There's a lot of younger players there. We have two good managers, you might as well say now, and I think we'll do well this year.
It's a young, new youthful team. Pete has brought in a youthful team with players who want to play for the short. It seemed to disappear an awful lot last season, but he's brought in a load of young lads who want to play football now.
I think we're going to do pretty well this year. I think the new signings are all very good, young, fit, hungry players. So I'd say we'll do a lot better than last year anyway, hopefully.
The last time we won the cup,
Probably winning the league down at Kilkenny or playing Elfsberg at home in Richmond last year in Europe when we beat them, that was probably the highlight.
Being in Russia last year was the greatest memory. There was only the three of us there, but it's the greatest day ever being a Pats fan. It was a bit weird. There was no away support. There was only the three of us, but it was pretty welcoming. The locals welcomed us, and it was a very quiet place when the second goal went in. But it was great to be there. It took us 2 days to get there, and we'd done the whole trip in the 1 day coming home. We stayed in London overnight going out, and flew to Moscow, and then there was another 2 hour flight down to Samara then. And an hour and a half drive out to Samara down from the airport. So it was a pretty hectic journey.
Keenan, who do you support?
Pats.
And do you like coming up to Richmond Park?
Yeah.
Who's your favourite player?
Ryan Guy.
Why do you like Ryan?
Because he's dead.
Who's your favourite St. Pat's player?
Ryan.
Why is Ryan your favourite player? The new season's got off to an excellent start here in Richmond Park. The new away jersey was unveiled for the first time tonight and all the fans were happy. And we'll be back here in Richmond Park again soon. Marie Crowe, Airtricity League TV.